Good morning, class. We're greeting you. Please, let all stand for the prayer. May you be seated. And let me check your attendance first. Okay, class. Very good. You're all present today. Clap your hands. Okay, let's start. Today, we are going to talk about handles in computer hardware servicing. But before that, let me ask you first one question. Is it important that we really need to know about computer hardware?
Yes!
You?
Yes.
Very good. Who else? You? Yes. Very good. Okay. You are all correct. It is very important that we really need to know computer hardware because nowadays technology are said to be essential, especially to those who want to engage in this kind of industry. And before anything else, we need to know the basic tools in computer hardware. There are four kinds that categorize hand tools or hardware tools. These are electrostatic discharge tools. Second is hand tools. Next is cleaning tools. Here. And lastly is the diagnostic.
Cable ties.
bundle labels neatly inside and outside of the computer. And for the last category for hardware tools is diagnostic type. Under diagnostic tools is multimeter and dipstick. Multimeter is used to test the integrity of the circuit and the quality of electricity in computer. And the dipstick is used to test the functionality for all computer parts. And that's all for today. That is the lesson for today. And for your quiz, please bring out one more sheet of paper. Okay, question number 1 to 4. Please enumerate the 4 categories of hardware tools. Okay. And question number 5 is give one hardware tools and please give the meaning of it. Are you all done? Okay, please pass your papers in front. And for your assignment, please look in the book that you can find the how to maintain.